Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Thank you. I have it! the latest boat at this
spot. Only the height of a smithy art.
One man's coin is as good as another's.
Come, good folk! See you later!
I have scores of new works for
you. Stop, amigo! I wish you no harm. Now,
but you will. Hurry before they become ensnared in long projects for rich customers.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime. Anytime.
Thank you. safety.
Salut!
Come see what pride, beauty, and yip.
Open most days, should you change your mind.
Guard! Stop him! Help!
Air for all. You should feel better now. Take care.
Just guard! Quiet day!
Please,
God,
believe.
Please,
God, God, believe!
Your head, heart, fresh of the easel! The latest fashionable paintings, sculptures, and hangings! And I'm letting them go!
How dare you defy me, death!
Thank you.
middle.
Yeah.
Guard! Guard!
The finest wool, silver,
that if you should buy two or more.
Ezio! come in!
I've been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counter-attacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better! One last time now.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time.
Gah!
proprio questi momenti.
Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Metal work here. That should do, I hope. And please, come back often.
Something ill, you feel?
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?